But our story, that of the modern Lofthouse Colliery, begins only in the 1870s. And work was begun with the cutting of the first sods for shaft sinking at Lofthouse, close to the railway line, in 1873.
It's not the first time that miners hunting for new seams of coal have met the unexpected and the highly dangerous. This was the scene at Lofthouse Colliery near Wakefield on the 22nd of March 1973. A team of men opening up a new face hit a disused 19th century working which had flooded. Seven men were swept away into the dark and drowned.
Well, I walked into the yard at 4:45 that morning and there was this eerie silence, and I seemed to sense that even then there was somewhat open. As I got further at the yard there were rescue vans there. There's a memorial on Batley Road commemorating the 1973 disaster. But on passing through Charleston, I saw half a pit wheel to show where Charleston Pit had been in that district. And I thought, there's nothing to show where the Lofthouse Colliery was. So I suggested to Bill O'Brien, could we have a wheel same in Outwood?
I was pleased to approach Richard Budge for a donation to the erection of the colliery wheel, and I was pleased that we received £1,000, which was a substantial gift.
Carl spent 12 years underground, and he is also the last pony in England to work down the mine.